archaeologists dig beneath the remains of the twin ziggurats and unearth mysterious buildings 20 feet down. They find a central street lined with houses and alleyways. And human skeletons buried in the homes underneath the floor. On top of these ruins lies a 1 foot thick layer of sediment filled with pottery fragments and fish bones. It's evidence of dramatic destruction in Kish. Could this prove the flood is real?